A former parking manager at the Justice Center in Durham is due in court Monday, accused of stealing $14,000 in parking fees. Aisha Everett is charged with felony larceny and embezzlement. Prosecutors say it happened this spring just before she stopped coming to work in May. She was served her warrant following an arrest for a DWI crash in Duplin County last week.